Well, once again, get it, girl!
Hey, what's going on, guys? Sandy here, and welcome back. Dudes, Sky Factory 2 is here. The long-awaited Sky Factory 2 season is finally here. And this season, we've added two special guests. You'll have to see in a minute. But yeah, dudes, welcome back to Sky Factory 2. And if you dudes were looking forward to this season starting back up, show us some love. Hit that like button down below. And yes, there's going to be a lot more Sky Factory coming soon. Hope you guys enjoy. Hey, what's going on, guys? Sandy here at Vacant Craner.
I'm here too, dude.
Craner.
It's Sky Factory 2. Have you heard
We're freaking back with Sky Factory 2. We've been waiting for like a month. Bacon, what took you so long, dude?
I'm so hyped for this.
Well, oh my gosh. So here's the deal. We're doing Sky Factory 2. Me and Craner decided to, well, not exactly team up, but we're going to somewhat be against Bacon Donut.
Wait, what?
And Giant
I thought
Waffle.
It wasn't their team.
No, you freaking traitor! Get the freak over!
I want to be a Vegas team. He's really good at this game.
Breakfast. See, Craner just wants some breakfast. That's what, because Waffle and I, bacon and waffles, right?
Yeah, it's breakfast. Okay, so Sky Factory 2, dudes, you know how it goes. I don't know what these Nyan Cat blocks are, but bacon?
Oh man,
let's freaking do this, man.
Yeah, I'm excited. So we each have our own server. It's actually a separate server instance, which will help with lag, and this is the lobby. And you just right click on the sign to go to your world or to go to ours, and then lobby
what?
To go
that was
back
fast.
What I'm in, I think
we're gonna be
it is
up. Bacon, they're gonna start without us. Go.
Oh no, ah, quick.
Okay. Beat them up, man.
Okay, I'm here. Okay. Craner, we're back at Sky Factory 2. Ground Zero, there's only a tree here.
Oh, no.
All right, Bacon, Giant Waffle, all I have to say is be prepared for trolls.
Ooh, bring it!
Look at my head, dude!
Oh, my gosh. Did Bacon really add that mod into this mod pack?
I'm totally feeling this, dude. I'm feeling the hype. Hashtag Crundy hype.
No hashtag Crundy hype. Oh,
we're back.
Craner, let's play Sky Factory, dude.
Yeah, I'll just let you do that part because I don't want to like, oh.
Wait, getting wood. What?
Fireworks just came out of your butt.
What the heck? Here, you take it. So fireworks, look at this.
Holy crap, dude!
Craner, hurt! You're gonna die soon. We gotta hurry.
Oh yeah, the leaves are
gonna. Yeah, they're gonna decay, dude. We have to
freaking
make.
Build the platform.
I am. Okay, there we go.
That. Small fireworks,
that,
dude.
That. Okay. We gotta create a platform, Craner.
Oh my goodness.
We have to get at least one sapling.
Dude, do you remember how long this? Oh my goodness.
Craner, this was so long ago, dude. Okay. We have to at least get one sapling, Craner.
Just one sapling. Got a sapling, dude.
Okay, I didn't see. I have one too.
Bam.
Nice. Okay,
that's
so
my sapling.
Yeah. They Bacon added an achievement book.
Uh huh.
Instead of me flashing on the screen an achievement list, there's just a book of achievements. Dudes, you know what comes next, right?
What? What comes next? Don't laugh. You're scaring me.
Come over here. You remember this from last season.
Oh, yeah, I know what's up. Wait, dude. Can we dance while we do it?
Is that a thing?
Oh, yeah. Look. I look so messed up, dude. I look like I'm about to miss The Exorcist. Dance with me, Ian. I'm not creepy at all.
How do I dance? Oh, the tree grew.
Oh,
no. The tree grew. Okay,
oh, my goodness.
Okay, we're here. Okay, I got another sapling.
Too hard, dude.
You twerk too. Okay. So we got our first tree growth. That sounds like a bad thing. Okay.
So, what's the next thing we need to do, dude? I freaking forgot. This was so long ago.
Well, if we look at the achievement list, we need to use a crook. So we need to build a crook first, and then
the crook.
That'll increase our chances of getting silkworm and saplings, I believe.
Oh, that's right. There we go. I wonder if Vein Miner is on this server.
Oh, wait. That's the first. We already got the first achievement then.
Oh, a crook?
We need to get saplings. Okay, yeah.
Okay. So we need to get saplings. Okay, so the first achievement we need to get is use a crook on leaves to get saplings and a silkworm.
Uh-huh.
Oh, dude, you remember the silkworms?
Oh, they're so creepy, dude.
They're so gross.
Have you gotten any yet?
I have not, no.
Oh, crap.
Craner, do you have any planks?
No, but I'm twerking my life off, dude. Come on, stupid tree!
Oh, hold on. Let me do it. Let me do a special twerk.
What? What's your special? No. No. You are not gonna do the Gangnam style here, dude. This is a forbidden Gangnam style area. Oh! It worked!
The Gangnam style worked, dude!
Gangnam style OP, dude!
Oh my gosh. Okay, once we get enough wood, dude. It's all coming back to me, Craner. I'm starting to remember how we did this. There it is.
Dude, Craner, this is bringing back so Craner, many memories. Yeah.
Here you go, homie.
What?
Boom.
Oh, we can make dirt now.
Yeah.
Look at that. It's almost half full now. I put so many saplings in there.
Yeah, don't put all of them in there, dude. That could be bad.
Oh crap. Do you have any saplings?
Yeah, I have 5. We're good.
Okay, good.
Oh, dude, look.
What?
Look at my
hand. Oh, you got a silkworm?
Yes.
I'm crossing off the first.
Okay, so use a crook on leaves to get saplings and a silkworm. Did you check that off?
Yeah, I did, dude. This is a historic moment.
This is a first achievement has been complete. That is what beautiful. I'm talking about,
that
dude.
That is beautiful. High freaking five, homie.
High five.
Ah! Ian! What the actual crap?
Craner?
Yeah?
I didn't think I was going to knock you that far, dude. I'm sorry.
You pack quite the punch, don't you?
Did you actually lose your achievement book?
I lost my achievement book, yeah.
Okay, well, I got a fix for that. Hold on, okay? I'm sorry, okay?
Yeah, man, you should be.
Hold on, here you go. Here's a new book that a new block that Bacon added in. I guess we can put this right there. There you go. There it is!
Oh! Yay!
So you forgive me now?
Now you owe me 3 crooks.
Oh, well.
And a silkworm.
Oh, we lost the silkworm!
Uh-huh. Stupid.
I am sorry.
Did you jump off? Dude, we got a first piece of dirt!
Do we?
Right there!
Oh,
look at it.
Sick! Oh, there it is!
This is beautiful. Okay. I missed this.
Dude, I missed Sky Factory. Okay, Craner. So what we need to do now, how much wood do you have?
I don't have any wood, dude. I have 7 saplings, though, so I can make another thing. Do you have any saplings?
No, I don't have any saplings, so don't use all of yours.
You take that sapling. Yeah.
Okay, so dude, we need to create a huge tree farm, if you remember.
Yeah.
So do you want to do that real quick?
Yeah, let's just do that real quick off cam because that's a lot of twerking.
That's a lot of Gangnam style twerking we have to do.
No, no more Gangnam style.
Please?
No more.
Please. Okay, just look, dude. Just look.
I'm so close to punching you off. You have no idea.
Oh, dude, we forgot to mark off make dirt by composting saplings in an oak barrel.
Oh, crap.
Okay, so there we go.
Dude.
Oh, yeah, dude, I forgot to mention. I have 2 silkworms now.
Wait,
yeah, there you go.
That's already 3 achievements, dude.
Is it?
If we infest this tree?
No, Craner.
What?
I don't know if you remember what we did last season, but I have an idea.
What's your idea, dude?
You twerk by this tree, and I'll twerk by this tree.
Team twerk buddies.
Yes.
Right?
Hold on. Keep twerking. Keep twerking.
Okay.
I gotta twerk the proper way.
No! Stop dancing, dude! No, I'm gonna do this, okay? Now look at that. That's just creepy.
Oh my gosh, yes.
And I'm holding a worm. How weird is this? I'm holding a worm while twerking.
Alright, dude, we gotta grow these trees and then I have an idea.
I'm working really hard on it.
Alright, dude. So, you ready? Remember what we did last season? I don't even know if you remember this.
What's up?
You put your silkworm in that corner, and I'll put mine in this
corner. Oh, I see what you're doing.
Okay, did you put it in there? You got to put the silk. There you go.
It happened. Yeah, it did.
Okay. So, dude, let's wait, like, an hour, and once these things turn into silk trees...
An hour?
I don't know. It takes a while. We just got to wait now. All right, dude, so there we go.
It looks like somebody sprayed silver on these trees, dude.
I kind of don't want to tear them down. They look sick.
They look really pretty. I want to marry them.
You want to marry a tree?
Yeah, sure, man. They're pretty. Look at her. I call this one Bertha.
Well, goodbye to Bertha.
No!
Oh, dude, I got string! Oh, there it is, dude!
Look at how much string is coming off.
Can we Craner, can we vein miner this?
I'm pretty sure, yeah.
Okay, let's vein miner it. All right, dude, you ready to vein mine this?
Yeah, dude. All
right, let's go in 3, 2, 1, go! Oh!
Mine broke pretty good. Oh!
Did you do? Wait, I'm lagging.
Hello?
I think my game just crashed. Craner, did we break the server again? All right, Craner, I'm back. So,
welcome back, sir.
What the freak? Did you build more over here?
Yeah, dude, we got it. And look at all this string. Look at it. And all these, I can literally bathe in silkworms.
How many silkworms do you have? 11 silkworms. You know what I'm going to do to these silkworms?
What?
I'm going to turn them into dirt.
Don't do that. They are my pets.
Okay, so now we have... another achievement done. Infest leaves with a silkworm and use a crook on infested leaves to get string. Dude, Craner.
Uh-huh.
4 achievements done in literally 30 minutes.
We defeated the wood age.
Wood age is now complete.
Oh, crap, dude. It's gonna get good now.
All right, Craner. You know what we gotta
do? What's up, man?
You know what we gotta do next, homie?
What?
Take half this string and you know what to make.
I know what to make?
Yeah.
Oh, a scene!
Yeah, dude! You remember this from season 1?
Dude! I almost forgot!
We are going back to the basics, homie. Nothing automated, dude. And there's our sieve. There it is, dude. Now we can take this dirt. Oh my gosh, Craner.
What is this gonna turn it?
Oh, I got 3 stones from that!
Holy, you can almost make a cobblestone already, dude.
Oh, that is awesome. And I got a birch seed so I can plant that there.
What?
Oh, and I got melon seeds. Craner, now we just need it to rain. Do the rain dance. Craner, do the rain dance. Hold on.
Okay, I'm doing the rain dance.
Let me do my rain dance. I'm doing my rain dance.
If you do Gangnam Style, I knew you were going to do Gangnam Style. Stop shaking your booty while you do it.
Do the rain dance, Craner!
You look so dumb!
Craner, we need to eat, dude! We need to...
Look at you!
Hey, dude.
What's up, man?
I got an idea, homie.
Oh, what now, man? You sound evil right now.
So, you remember last season when it was just you and I playing on a server?
Can you stop holding that worm?
I have an idea, dude.
What?
Let's go back to the lobby.
Wait, how do I do that?
Type /lobby.
Oh. All
right, dude, we're here.
Yeah, we are.
Oh, they've made about the same progress that we've had.
Whoa, crap,
dude. Oh,
dude,
Craner.
Uh-huh.
This was my idea. Check this out.
Uh-huh.
You see this tree over here? They put the silkworm in that tree. Hold on, let me turn down the rain. Good lord. Okay, this tree over here, they separated it from their main trees.
Oh, so they can still get saplings, yeah.
So what I'm gonna do is this is their sapling and their apple source.
Yeah? Oh, you got infested?
I just infested.
Dude, they're gonna kill us.
Oh, they still have an oak sapling in here. So we're not actually ruining their Sky Factory world.
That's good. That's good.
We're just slowing them down a bit.
Hey, Ian.
They're not gonna have food next round.
Hey, Ian.
What, Craner? What?
You know what would be evil too?
What?
You see these planks up here?
So it fills them with water?
Uh-huh.
Oh, now their barrels are gonna fill with water.
Now they can't make dirt anymore. Did I go too overboard with that laugh?
Oh my God. Yeah, please don't be evil Craner here. That's only for Crazy Craft.
Okay, I'm sorry. How about that?
But anyways, dudes, we're going to go ahead and wrap up this episode, Sky Factory 2,
dude,
Episode 1. Guys, if you are excited for this season, show us some love. Hit that like button down below. And also, let us know what trolls you want us to do on Bacon and Waffle.
Uh-huh. They're going to get trolled, man. We're going to troll the crap out of them.
This is going to be sick. Anyways, we'll talk to you dudes next time.